This is like being in the hostel. Pretty good. Gonna sell me a sex trade.
The local Hungarian fashion.
Checking out the designer clothes. Okay. So this is the local transport. A little bit different to the a very unique way of getting on.
Jesus.
We're on?
So we're back into Balaton in a lake house. That was an interesting ride on the train. Now we're going to attempt to go into a local shop. Now most of the time I've been helped by Bori, but this time I'm going to go in by myself and I'm speaking English. So we're going to go into the local shop. I don't have any cash on me, so I've got my card. Let's see if it works.
That's a nice welcome.
Felt like I was in Austria then.
Bomb.
Cool. Local product.
Red Bull.
Okay, what do you want?
Bread.
Bread? Where's the bread? Thank you, guys. Ah, it's the bread. That's not good. Right, get some rolls, yeah?
Yeah. But they have those big ones as well, Scott.
Which
in
one?
The other end.
Sure.
No, no.
This is really good. Okay, so I think I need some beer.
How am I gonna? Langosta? That's the local you had yesterday?
You've got to keep the camera on.
This one, yeah?
Yep.
This is local Hungarian beer. £285?
No.
This is for the business.
But they have Heineken as well.
This all goes on the business account.
This is what we live off now, as we don't have jobs, bread and beer.
Wait, what I'm gonna have? Wait.
Oh yeah, Bori needs some
wine.
What would you like?
Champagne.
Champagne?
Wine. 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 Yeah, this is alright. Huh.
Yeah. So we're gonna attempt to play. Is
Have you got a bag as well?
Thank you.